Hey everyone, can you see this video footage and tell which place it is? Your answer will be Santorini, but it's wrong because this place doesn't exist in the world. It is a video footage generated by AI called Sora by OpenAI. It is such a powerful AI tool that it's almost impossible to say that these videos are not real. All the people, places, and objects you see here are not real. This person doesn't exist in the world. It has been generated by Sora. After ChatGPT and DALL-E, OpenAI is now developing a text to video AI tool called Sora. It can generate videos from text prompts, images, and videos. It understands not only what the user has asked in the prompt, but also how those things exist in the physical world. It can also understand the emotions and express it in the videos. Clearly, we can see this AI tool has immense capabilities which can disrupt industries like stock video platforms, gaming platforms, short films, etc. It can be misused as well, but OpenAI is working for the safety before releasing it to the public. Currently, it is working with the red teamers. It says, "We are working with the red teamers, domain experts in areas like misinformation, hateful content, and bias. We plan to include C2PA metadata in the future if we deploy the model in an OpenAI product." C2PA metadata is information added to digital content like photos or videos to show where it came from and whether it has been modified. So C2PA metadata can tell whether an image or video is real or AI generated. If you want to go through these videos, please visit openai.com. And that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. And for more such videos and updates on AI, please subscribe to this channel, and more amazing contents are coming into this channel. Thank you so much, and I'll see you in my next video.